That's big enough for an American cockroach to go through. Doesn't happen overnight. It didn't happen yesterday. This happened over the course of years. That's because they've been breeding inside the structure. They can come out, get water, go back in. They can live in there. And those are the things that we're looking for when we're doing, see the damage to the structure? See that gap right there? I mean, that's way over a quarter inch gap right there in the building.